Hello everybody, and I'm going to try this new online game called Steep. And I've actually never played Steep before. I've heard it's a good game, so we're going to be trying it out today. I think it won like an award at E3, I believe. Okay, this already looks nice.
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed.
Okay, the graphics are awesome.
As hard as I can to really see what you're capable of, so let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
Use the sports wheel. Hold R1. Hot the wingsuit.
Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks prime.
Whoa,
for a good
ow!
Jump.
That was not KO. Okay, let's try this again. Uh-oh, I'm crashing. Okay.
Smooth sailing. Now, pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. All right, let's see what you got.
Okay, this is awesome. Okay, I like this game so far. Whoa. I played SSX, which is also a snowboarding title, so... if I'm doing alright, then that's why.
Smooth as butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Dané. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what I mean. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there.
All right, now we gotta go down there. Whoa. Oh, okay, hold on. That's a ski. That's a wingsuit. Okay, you know what? Snowboard ideas. Ugh. Ugh.
Location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area.
I did. Oh, I must need the ski. I'm trying to find out where the game wants me to head next. I don't see, oh, there it is.
Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that one.
Binoculars.
They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas.
Oh.
Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up. So always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do.
All right. You can rotate. Okay, yeah. Right stick. Oh. Yeah, it's important to learn the basics. Okay, let's try this.
Capable of, because they're putting on an event nearby called the Ultra Natural. Well, they love what they saw and want you to take part, so let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
All right.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one where only the best of the best can compete, and that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks, and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
Ooh. I didn't do it. All right. Ubisoft is a good company.
Discover drop zones and open new lines.
Okay.
Take risks, go for the stylish rides, and aim for the big feats in the air and on the grass. Seek out challenges set by other riders and look around for the mountain stories too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here in the mountains. And if you're feeling brave, we can take a trip to Alaska. But you better be ready, because that place is mean as hell. All right, what say we dive into some challenges and mountain stories nearby and start working on that rep of yours?
Introduction complete. Before embarking on a steep surface in the world, discover your big objective in the game with this short video.
Welcome to the Alps. wide-open European territory where Mont Blanc is the king. Your objective is to level up, to tame these snowy giants one by one, making your way to the king.
Okay.
You will have to reach level 23 to unlock the summit of Mont Blanc. How to level up? Let's have a look at some of the regions of the map. Here's a freestyle challenge. By surpassing the medal performances, you will gain XP. You will find different types of challenges scattered in all regions. Here, for example, is one of the many wingsuit challenges. And challenges are not the only type of activity on this map. This is a mountain story. Each mountain story is unique. In this one, you will participate in a movie shoot.
Oh, okay.
Completing mountain stories will also give you XP to level up. And every time you level up, you will unlock more activities. For instance, once you reach level 9, you will be invited to 3 amazing Red Bull events in Switzerland. There's way more along the way. And once you hit level 25, you will unlock your personal helicopter, allowing you to drop anywhere you want.
Oh, wow. Okay,
now,
that's awesome.
Let's summarize all this. Then I'll put you in front of the best activity for you to begin with.
Okay. Welcome to Steep. You're ready now, aren't you? Ow. Ouch. You can also change the time of day in this game. I make these racers. I'm trying to follow the line because I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Ouch. That hurt.
Today.
All right. Oh. So you can actually change the time of day anytime you want. So I didn't change it all like this, so. My character sounds like he's out of breath. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.